Fired up, people. We are searing off some New York strips with bourbon prime and pairing it with a cheesy mushroom cream sauce. Preheat your cast iron with some cooking oil and then sear those steaks for just a few minutes. Click those tongs before you flip them, please. You'll see a nice, delicious crust. Now you want to add in the butter, the garlic, and the thyme. And this is where you want to just finish it off and start basting. Let those steaks rest, pour over that delicious butter, and let's get on with the mushrooms. We're going to sweat those mushrooms out just a little bit before we add the Worcestershire, the garlic, and then of course the heavy cream and a generous pile of gorgonzola. Stir that until it's just thick enough and let's slice into this delicious juicy steak. Top it with that cream sauce when you're ready and grab your glasses. This is amazing. Check out the recipe on the blog. So freaking delicious. Cheers.